healthy Japanese soup of tofu and mushroom to warm you up on a cold day. It's a simple recipe and my daughter loves it. Big mentoyu with water. Add mushroom and thicken with potato starch. That's it. If you don't have mentoyu, you can make Japanese soup with dashi, soy sauce, mirin, or a little sugar. When adding potato starch, be sure to turn off the heat and stir. Sprinkle on some green onions and serve. Enjoy the soup and stay warm.